you're going out with someone new, I'm going out with someone too. I won't feel sorry for me. I'm getting drunk, but I'd much rather be somewhere with you. Laughing loud on a carnival ride, driving around Saturday night, you made fun of me, singing my song out of hotel room just to turn you on. Said pick me up at 3 a.m. You're fighting with your mom again. And I'd go, I'd go, I'd go somewhere with you. Yeah. I won't sit outside your house, wait for the lights to go out, call up an ex to rescue me, climb in their bed when I'd much rather sleep somewhere with you. Like we did on the beach last summer when the rain came down and we took cover down in your car out by the pier. Let me down, whispered in my ear, I hate my life, hold on to me. Oh, if you ever decide to leave, then I'll go, I'll go, I'll go. I can go out every night of the week, can't go home with anybody I need. But it's just a temporary high, 'cause when I close my eyes, I'm somewhere with you. You see me out on the town, and it looks like I'm burning it down. You won't ask, and I won't say, but in my heart, I'm always somewhere with you. Laughing loud on the carnival ride, driving around Saturday night, you made fun of me, singing my song, got a hotel room just to turn you on. Said pick me up at 3 a.m., you're fighting with me. Your mom again, and I go, I go, I go. I can't go out every night of the week, can't go home with anybody I meet. But it's just a temporary high, 'cause when I close my eyes, I'm somewhere with you. Somewhere with you, I'm somewhere with you.
All he could think about was, I'm too young for this, got my whole life ahead, hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those
he said, "There goes my life.
There goes my future. My everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life." A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleep tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, Daddy. Good night. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes and 15 pairs of shoes and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, "There goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, baby. Goodbye." There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, goodbye. Baby, goodbye. There goes my life.
When I was a kid, about 8, 9 years old, I lay down in the grass and with my body we counted the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet. Too fast. One day to another looked like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, "All I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you Wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it easy. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those plans. friends are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleep tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, Daddy. Good night. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes and 15 pairs of shoes and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, goodbye. Baby, goodbye. There goes my you're going out with someone new. I'm going out with someone too. I won't feel sorry for me. I'm getting drunk, but I'd much rather be somewhere with you. Laughing loud on a carnival ride, driving around Saturday night, you made fun of me. Singing my song out of hotel room just to turn you on. Said pick me up at 3 a.m. You're fighting with your mom again, and I'd go, I'd go, I'd go somewhere with you. Yeah. I won't sit outside your house, wait for the lights to go out, call up an ex to rescue me, climb in their bed when I'd much rather sleep somewhere with you, like we did on the beach last summer when the rain came down and we took cover down in your car out by the pier. Let me down, whispered in my ear, I hate my life, hold on to me. Oh, if you ever decide to leave, then I'll go, I'll go, I'll go. I can't go out every night of the week, can't go home with anybody I meet, but it's just a temporary high. Cause when I close my eyes, I'm somewhere with you. You see me out on the town, and it looks like I'm burning it down. You won't ask, and I won't say, but in my heart, I'm always somewhere with you. Laughing loud on the carnival ride, driving around Saturday night, and made fun of me. Singing my song, got a hotel room just to turn you on. Said, pick me up at 3 a.m., you're fighting me. Your mom again, and I go, I go, I go. I can't go out every night of the week, can't go home with anybody I meet, but it's just a temporary high. Cause when I close my eyes, I'm somewhere with you, somewhere. Somewhere with you, I'm somewhere with you. All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life, there goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleeve tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, Daddy. Good night. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes and 15 pairs of shoes and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, baby. Goodbye. There goes my There goes my life. Baby, goodbye. Baby, goodbye. There goes my life.
I was a kid, about 8-9 years old. I lay down in the grass, and with my body becoming the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another, look like 1 hour. But now, since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said,
best start putting first things first. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. So don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you gonna raise one. All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast. Oh well, those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye. There goes my life. A couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later, that mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh yeah, he loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in. As she fumbles up those stairs, she smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleeve tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls, he smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future. Clothes and 15 pairs of shoes on his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, goodbye. Baby, goodbye. There goes my life.
When I was a kid, about 8, 9 years old, I lay down in the grass and with my body becoming the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another looked like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it
looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it easy. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than